The judge has slapped the Deputy Chief Justice with a 5 million personal bond that they are required to process so that they can get a temporary reprieve and ahead of tomorrow, where they or she is expected again to appear in court for more proceedings. The judge was very categorical that this is just between now and when that next session will be taking place tomorrow. You've seen a lot of several lawyers there, including Senator James Orengo. You've seen Nyamira Senator Okong'o Omogeni, also senior counsel. You've seen several legislators, including lawyers Milio Dhiambo, Peter Kaluma, all were there. But the most important thing today was to ensure that, or to get a temporary reprieve for the Deputy Chief Justice, to ensure that she does not spend a night in police custody, and that they have managed to convince the judge to give them that bond, because there was speculations, or there was anticipation, that this bond ruling could be made tomorrow. But the judge has made it right now, saying that she, process a personal bond of 5 million. That is what exactly is going, is taking place now. Immediately after the ruling of the judge, you've seen the deputy prosecutor going out, accompanying the staff to the rear of the court to ensure that they see how to process that. We are not yet sure how soon that is going to be processed, but we are still getting in touch with those who are involved in that exercise to see whether that matter will be processed immediately. And DCJ Philomena Mwilu getting a temporary reprieve and driving out of the Milimani court's presence.